Hello friends, I am Dr. Rajneesh Sardana. I am the head of pacing electrophysiology at the Manipal Heart Institute, Dwarka, New Delhi. Today we are going to talk about patients who have pacemaker, or what we call as living with a pacemaker. Pacemaker is a device which is implanted in the body and the lead goes into the heart for patients who have got slow heart rates. And pacemaker by and large looks after avoiding slower heart rates and blackouts in return. There are some special kind of pacemaker which also help in patients with congestive heart failure. Pacemaker are of various kinds, and it's always nice to know about your pacemaker and what are the right kind of pacemaker. Not only that, I see a lot of patients who have got pacemaker who see a cardiologist and they get either not even interrogated or programmed, the pacemaker is not even checked properly. They see a cardiologist and come back and keep saying that the pacemaker is working well. A pacemaker, once it is implanted, should be followed up by an electrophysiologist, because there are so many functions within the pacemaker which have to be optimized. Most of these patients will benefit from a tailor-made programming, or what we call a change in the functions we have. Like in a phone, there are so many functions which we don't even know. But in a pacemaker, there are so many functions which can be programmed, turned on, turned off, and as per the need of the patient, they can be adjusted in a way where the patient benefits most out of it. So I would highly recommend that a pacemaker patient should see a electrophysiologist, a cardiac trained electrophysiologist, and he or she should in particularly look after the programming. Usually the frequency required is once in every 6 months, unless there's any symptom. And I would probably recommend against pacemakers being checked by certain manufacturers, where they send in semi-trained technicians who just do the check, and all they tell you that the pacemaker battery is fine. So I strongly recommend that patients who got pacemakers devices should see a cardiac electrophysiologist, a trained person, and he or she should know about their cardiac history, and they should program it appropriately for individual, each and every patient. Thank you so much.